Hello everyone, and today we are going to learn that where from we can download our resources. So let me log out of this panel. So as you can see, I'm logged out of my dashboard. So here you can see the downside link near the forget password. That here is a resource point. After clicking on this link, you will be directed to this page, and at here you can download all the available resources. Like if you want to download WordPress plugins, you click here. If you need resources that can help you in Six Valley, so you can click at this point. For this one, also this button, and for this one also in this button. So you can see that it is pretty easy to download all the resources. But let me log into my account. If you are looking for documentation help, so we also can provide clear help in the regard of documentation. As you can see that I am at tools, and in tools section I will click on documentation section. So yes, this is the place where you can test all our services like webhook, action devices, and partner programming, etc. So at here I am currently in the API documentation section, which is very simple. Here you can check that how does it work. For example, I'm here and want to check WhatsApp functionality. WhatsApp single chat. So here is all the requirements that what does actually mean, the why is it included. So here you can check, here is a form where you can put your API secret. You will see you can obtain from tool section. Then here you can account, so account credentials are available in WhatsApp account. Receptionist means the target person to whom you are talking. Okay, and here the type. So the type you may check from the above mentioned, which type you can use it here. Yeah, this is optional, but can be media, document, or text. There are three types of documentation. Types of application of material to be here. So thereafter you will use your message, and priority means 1 or 0, 0 for none and 1 for first priority. And media file is attachment. Here you can link your URL